NASA's projects span many locations, even off of the globe. To promote collaboration on NASA's widespread projects, NASA Langley constructed the Integrated Engineering Services Building. In addition to including NASA Langley's cafeteria and housing tons of conference rooms, the IESB is also home to the Engineering Design Studio, or EDS. EDS offers a transformative way for NASA engineers to work together in a single space, using their research and calculations to create a design. One example from the EDS was a feasibility study of a so-called Mars ice home. Winners of a NASA Centennial Challenge Award, alongside NASA engineers, proved the concept was practical and a potential alternative to more traditional Mars habitat concepts. The ice dome design uses water from Mars to make a strong igloo-like structure to protect astronauts from radiation. Also located in the IESB is the Flight Mission Support Center, which relays commands to the Stratospheric Aerosol and Gas Experiment Instrument, known as SAGE-3, located on the International Space Station. SAGE-3 monitors ozone levels in Earth's upper atmosphere in order to protect all life on the planet. SAGE and the Mars Ice Dome are just two examples of the amazing projects carried out through the IESB.